These are the three.
Wow, that would be good.
Well, they are.
I feel fine.
Go on our semester.
It's before we freeze up here. From about there where you see the wind turbine, all the way around there, to where you can see land out there. Well, that might be an island, I don't know. Anyway, whole stretches way out there for 5 miles, narrow little peninsula pointing towards the airport. I live next to that wind turbine over there. We think, we call her Millie, and she's our good neighbor. And you can see another one of Hull's drumlins through the trees over there, and we're standing on top of the world's end. Further out, you'll see it better. This is one of the very cool places where you can see the sunrise over there somewhere, sunset over there somewhere, so you can see both sunrise and sunset over the water. The radio towers there, I've been told, is WBZ.
Story behind this?
I just know that Yuppie Hine does this kind of sculpture. This is his sort of trademark sculpture. And I first saw his work on the Brooklyn waterfront.
Oh, there's
a wonderful linear park there.
Isn't that great?
All the old shipyards and everything like that. And they had one of his there. And I hadn't heard of him before, but he seems to like to put them where they can mirror a kind of urban landscape,
okay.
And it kind of mimics that kind of
vertical, the tall buildings.
Yeah,
and
we climbed a third one, but we're going to go around it counterclockwise. So you'll be seeing Hull all along the way as we walk around and see how close together the peninsula is. Sometimes in here you can see deer. I don't know if we'll see them today, but just keep an eye out for little white tails bouncing through the forest. Vista, the end of Hull, and then Bumpkin Island behind it, and then Boston behind that. And on Bumpkin, you can camp and have picnic. In the summertime, the boat goes there.
From where?
From Boston.
From Boston.
It's nice to walk at low tide down along the shore, all around here, and this is one of the places where you can actually walk down.
I wonder if they will reestablish it when they just can't be out here.
Yeah, in the middle of it all. Mm-hmm.
Right there, there's a path down to the bottom.
Yeah.
And
do you have some?
Oh, I'll pick them up. These are all this year's needles. So they just came out. In the winter, they lose all their needles. Yeah. So it is coniferous. It does have